Devlin Community Outcast. And this one's for all the characters that have been forgotten at the present time. I represent for the jobless that have been made redundant, that I got four kids and don't know how to fund them. Ever since the wife and the husband both lost their jobs at the office in London, now they feel financially trapped at the lock with the rats in a dingy old dungeon. Take this young father or two signing on and the government says that his family are sponges. He's like, damn man, we ain't got a penny or a pound, let alone money for milk and nappies and trainers and jumpers. He got taken off site cause it's cheaper to pay Europeans to labour in numbers. How's he gonna take care of his youngers? I represent for the people, let down by a nation and left in the streets where it's evil. Little kids surrounded by knives and heroin needles. I represent for the people, let down by a nation and left in the streets where it's evil. Community outcast, cold, tired and feeble. I represent for the homeless, let down by a nation, more interested in war and invasion when children are sleeping at railway stations. No home or money, they wish they could phone their mummy to put a hot meal in their tummy. So at night when the temperature drops, I'm asking you, remember what you've got. These kids go home to a cardboard box. They're the sole survivors, warm in their hands with a flickering flame of the lighters. All their life they've been frightened, walk the streets with their heads down, knowing deep down inside that they've really been let down by a country that's crippled, and I thought mankind was supposed to be civil. I represent to the people, let down by a nation and left in the streets where it's evil. Little kids surrounded by knives and heroin needles. I represent to the people, let down by a nation and left in the streets where it's evil. Community outcast, cold, tired and feeble. I represent single mums, all alone on their own, trying to put food in a mouth for the two sons. And the father's gone, there's no cash flow, lack of income, but that's just the way it is. She counts 15 needles, pushing her pram on the way to the lift. This is where Brown said it's safe to live and raise kids. She finds a way out of the block, with two kids and a pram and a rip and a stain on the top. She goes to sign on just to maintain the little she's got. For her kids' sake, they'll never see a decent life, but they can dream when they sleep tonight. They've been hung out and left to dry, the kids are in bed, mum's left to cry. I represent to the people, let down by a nation and left in the streets where it's evil. Little kids surrounded by knives and heroin needles. I represent to the people, let down by a nation and left in the streets where it's evil. Community outcast, cold, tired and feeble. I represent to the old folk that live alone, no family or kids at home, and all he wants is someone to speak to, but nobody thinks to phone. Sits at home in the dark, no electric. Since his wife passed, he can't accept it. He feels isolated, neglected, and now his council flat's infested. So he goes to the shop for his papers with his stick and he falls in the mud. The people around him all pulled him up, but to him that's just a reminder. He's old and he's weak with no one to love. I see clouds up above, kind of a bad day in a diary. An old man, one of many killed by society, strangled quietly. I represent to the people, let down by a nation and left in the streets where it's evil. Little kids surrounded by knives and heroin needles. I represent to the people, let down by a nation and left in the streets where it's evil. Community outcast, cold, tired and feeble. I represent to the people.